What's up? What's up? We're doing it. We're playing some GTA roleplay. Alright, my character is Vladislav, the Russian. Hello, you missed me while I was gone. Did you miss me?
Yeah, I was worried about you.
It is okay. I have a same thing like you. Foot gets stuck.
How many you got?
25. I don't know why I did a nonverbal. I keep forgetting I have push to talk on because I didn't earlier when I was playing.
Got 30.
You have 30. Okay,
yeah.
This is enough.
If you want, I'll go ahead and run, try to find a car while you do like a few more.
No, it is okay. I help you look for a car. I gotta take my mask off. I don't know if that's even legal. Shit. Is it off? It's off. Alright, I'll pull up. I'm in a spot. Right now, Vladislav and this guy I'm working with, let me check what his name is. Vern Mayhew. Mayhew. Right now, these two characters are, well, we're not in the cartel, but we work with the cartel sometimes. And right now, we just gathered a bunch of cannabis, and now we have to go process it. Which, it's one downside. I kind of don't like GTA RP sometimes, because I hate playing alone. But more than anything, I hate the grind. But this is okay, cause now I can drive.
Oh shit! Oh wow! Ah. What the hell?
Oh fuck!
You have to like keep fighting this guy.
Normally I pull my gun out and they just fuck off, but he just got back in.
He wanted to get back in his car. He wanted to go home.
Yeah, normally they just fuck off and run. He's look at him.
I don't know if my Wi-Fi is even good enough to stream this game, truthfully. Cause look, this is lagging, and if I can't lockpick a car, this is fucked. Okay, there we go. Alright, I have to look on the map. It is funny, because this spot we go to process our cannabis is actually right next to a police station. So I hope you don't mind the added risk.
I'm sure this time of the day, I'm sure it's fine.
Who is this pussy right next to us? They thought he was. He's trying to go so fast, but he's not faster. A driving technique I've been trying to use, or I just angle it once and then I keep it going in a straight line. I don't know if it works. I think it shaves off just a fraction of a few seconds. Whoa! It almost hit that bucket. You see that?
Yeah, I almost took it out.
You did not see that. It did drift perfectly. It's hard to drift and talk and hold push to talk and all that at the same time.
Yeah, it gets difficult.
What is this bullshit in like off-road?
Oh, fuck.
This is lie. That did not even happen to the car.
It's fake.
Fake news. Car never flipped. I don't know why my wheel is sideways, it's not like my car ever flipped. Is not needed. A vehicle?
Yeah.
You able to like process from there?
Yeah.
Beautiful.
Oh yeah, this is going a lot faster.
Well, it does take a while because we have a lot. We can put it in the car when we are done, if we want to. Probably have had my mask on from the start, like this guy. Look at how freaky he is. Thought my guy looked freaky. This guy's freaky. I need to figure out how to use that rolling paper. Called Freedom RP. I'm in the Discord. So
you know you don't have your push to talk on.
I don't.
I noticed a second ago you said it's hard to use your push to talk to everything.
I think this will work now. I don't think you can hear me anymore.
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, this is good. This is good. I mean, it's no big deal. It's no big deal. It's not like this. I'm a well-known streamer or anything. It's not like I don't have one fucking, one watcher, man. Man. A lot of lag. A lot of lag. I barely have the bandwidth to stream. No cap. No, this isn't gonna be the car that we take, but it is goofy looking, so I want to show it to him. And I want to drive it around the base to look for whatever car we're actually gonna take.
Ooh, this is suiting at the moment.
Honestly, I just took it so we could drive around this base and look for a fast car. But there's multiple of these. Let us look around. Because there was like fast car last time. This car look like it go a little faster, probably a little more agile.
Probably.
Must have taken pill or something. It is like my vision like a leg or something.
You want me to drive?
It is okay, it is just to start car is... You can drive.
We gotta meet up with you. We're just storing it, right?
Yes, we could put it like apartment, or we take it like anywhere in public, and we try to find people to buy. It's a little harder, but I think we can do it. It beats waiting like all day.
Yeah, we Let me check my contacts, see if anyone's on. It doesn't look like it. We might be able to try to contact anyone in the cartel through the dark web or something, have them meet us somewhere. I know that's what, Let me see.
I do it. They waiting for us.
Yeah, Elijah and Spooky.
We go to a pillbox hospital. And we meet them. And then we go somewhere else with them. We're going to have to switch to like four-door cars sometime soon.
Alright, we'll try to find a better one. Let's check in here. A lot of times there's a sultan in here. Not shit. Oh, you already got it marked. Okay.
This GPS, very hard to read, very hard to see which road to go on.
Yeah, sometimes it's a little complicated. What the fuck? I thought I missed that.
Go to damn.
The wrong way, didn't I?
A little bit. Lucky. It is like a four door, that is good. He didn't hear me. Did I really fuck that up? My timing like off today. Some Vladislav music, I think this is German. Going 110. This car is very fast.
Yeah.
The difference between the 1970s and today is that we have a whole lot more uptight, uneducated white people now.
Kind of smooth.
Drinking in the shadows, ran off like roaches. You're listening to Channel X. I'm Keith. All sorts of fun stuff. Jump up and down. Don't turn off Channel X.
Hello, brother. What are you here for? Hello, brother.
Hello.
What are you waiting here for anyone?
Possibly.
What are you looking for?
Well, you see, I may be looking for somebody who may be able to get me something that is maybe not so legal.
Like a plant, maybe?
Possibly.
Nothing bad about a plant.
Come with me. Hey, wait, we use car. Never mind. We come down here. Get the fuck away from that guy. Just jump, you'll be okay. You'll be okay if you jump. Why does no one follow me?
Guy's sketching me out, bro.
Where is he? What is up, brother?
Okay, sounds good. Okay. Yeah, just give me a second. I'm about to go finish this this little transaction, and then yeah, I'm at Pillbox right now though. Okay, sounds good. All right, my bad. Sorry about that. I had to consult a friend who was calling me.
Come to this. Never mind. It don't open.
I think it's a.
It is. All right, man.
Pardon?
I want the. Yo, how much do we charge this guy?
I don't know how much you think it's worth, man.
58k.
There's just a.
You got 8k, sir.
Do I have 8k on me?
For 50.
Okay. I'm going to have somebody who's gonna be coming to drop off my money for me. So just give me 2 seconds.
All right. I wait in car.
Hey, bro, that's a cop running around here. He went and parked his car around the corner. We gotta get out of here. That's a cop right there in the black. Yeah, he went and parked his car around the corner and then ran over there and was like hiding on that corner.
It was way too sketchy. If 12 yeah. come, we have to take him on chase. We cannot just sit here.
I think that's another cop. Yeah, let's get out of here. Let's just go.
We have to, oh shit. We have to leave city as fast as possible.
Yeah, let's dip into an alleyway and then try to get another car.
Alright. It takes us a little bit out of city first.
Really, any other car than black so that, you know,
it
messes with the identifying.
Hell, why car have slippery on it?
Why don't I wear my seatbelt?
You need...
Oh, you ran me off!
We go back to that later.
You ran me over.
I did not. I did no such thing.
Okay.
Hey, don't worry. I take you to, like, hospital. This is bad.
There you go, I'm in.
This is bad, I'm sorry, brother. I have to move this though. Are these, is it like, I don't know if I can move
here,
this.
Open the, yeah. Alright. Try to get in now.
Cars are like stuck. I need to find a third car to wedge these two. Stop, stop, come over here. Hey, wait, hold on, hold on. Hey, everything we leave in this car, yes? It needs to, I need to get it back. Did you already take it all?
Yo, what? I've got it on me.
Bit. Duh. I see, I understand. We have to take a white car. We have three car, two of which I have keys for, but can't take.
I've only got like a minute left.
You are going to live.
My blood's almost gone.
Can you put it on map, or you cannot use map?
I cannot.
I drive as best as this car can. This car actually have speed. Maybe too much speed. It is okay, maybe I end up go to hospital too?
I think I drive from now on.
It is okay, it is okay.
You guys fucking good?
No, he's dead.
Bro, you smacked him. You smacked one of our Mercedes, bro.
Yeah. Did not happen. I have dead friend.
Shit.
My game's lagging out. Oh, my game has crashed. Oh, shit. I don't like that it saves like crash notes and all that. I think that's a little extra. Like, we're using a mod. You know, who are these crash notes going to? You know, I don't know. That's how I see it. Just gonna kill that. I actually killed that guy. That feels bad. That sucks for him. I actually did kill him. If those cars weren't fucky the way they were, I could have got him back so easily. We shouldn't even have worried about the white car. Because you saw how I fucking... Oh, I almost had him back in time. Damn, I actually killed that guy. I'm gonna go get pretzels, man. Or pretzels. Desperado. Or crackers. That's what's down here. Sitting in a old Monte Carlo. A man is on his hollow. Take it easy. I'm not trying to go because actually I'm going with you. Gotta get up out of here and you will leave me behind. I know you won't because we share coming in. I have to find that guy. I have to find him again, because he has all the weed. You know, that's where all the money is. Damn, I killed that guy. He actually has my fucking dope, though. Hello? No, do not worry. I don't have any trouble.
Hey, man, what's going on?
Hey, 1 second. I have a phone call. I am sorry I killed you. I know that was my bad. That really, no. I killed you.
No, it's alright. I was laying there and the last thing I could hear was a couple of dudes dressed in green. They were going, oh, clipped, after you popped. So, you might have to explain that.
It is okay.
Yeah, hey. It's a genuine accident. I can't imagine, you know.
They see, yes, they see dead man in my hand, so like they know I'm trying to save you, so like it is all good.
Oh, I see.
Hillbox and not.
There's the guy next to green.
You know how it is, man. The gang's gotta, you know, get mad about everything. That's how it goes.
Hey, what is up, bro? I feel like you have a problem with me. You don't tell me this.
I don't have a problem with you. What?
Alright, never mind. Come over here. I found one guy. Let's see if he's still. No.
Shoot, man. I can't even drive this.
Hey, wait a minute, brother. Hey, don't move. What if we all get in car? I think he knew. Hey, buddy. Come with me, Alright, we take this car, this four-door. Beat the Zest, protect me.
Oh, you're lagging bad.
Slow and steady don't win jack shit where I come from.
Oh fuck, I don't have my lockpick on me. I lost it all when I died. Or when I
where to, boys?
Listen,
how
Black,
do we make money?
You hear me, man?
I hear you.
Black, can you hear me, bro?
Brother, I hear you. Yes, yes. Hello?
I can hear you both.
Yeah, he's not responding to me.
I hear you now.
Who?
Do you hear?
Yeah, I can hear you kind of.
Okay. Yeah, maybe we both.
Who is this guy?
This guy? I find him when we are at hospital. He look like new in town. I figure maybe we help him.
Got you.
Yep, I just joined.
Got you, brother. Listen, Vlad, so all the drugs gone.
Fuck!
Yeah. My gun gone. I don't have anything. We're starting from scratch. Those guys really fucked us, parking their cars there. Him that responded to you for to meet up there. That guy, definitely either an undercover cop or a narc, because definitely called the cops on us. Because that one cop pulled up on us, and then another two police SUVs were there.
Yes, that whole thing was sketchy. Hey, listen, the cops will try to find us, but if we go to country, we can try to rob a store. I have an advanced lockpick.
They have nothing on us now.
Let's go.
I need. Go back to the hospital real quick, cause I've got to stop by my apartment.
Is your apartment across street from hospital? Cause I see complex. I just drive there.
Yeah, that's my apartment. Actually, take this left. That doesn't take you to the right spot. Take left right now. Yeah, right here, and then turn right. No. Yeah, right here. And it'll be right here on your right. The integrity, right?
So tell me, what bring you to town?
I just got out of the clink, man.
The clink?
Yeah, the clink.
What is this?
It's where they throw all the meth heads.
Oh. Oh, yes, is that what you were doing?
That's what they claim, but, I mean, I don't know if I really agree with it.
Look at those cooks. They're probably like looking for us, honestly.
Why would you guys do?
Yeah, hold on. But they mostly crash into people and have drugs.
I'm gonna make a mark on.
Alright. I will take you there. I just don't want to.
What's that?
I don't want to run light. I mean, okay, there's cop. Two cop.
Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, I just grabbed some gold out of my apartment that I had extra from a run earlier, so I'm gonna sell it to make a little bit more money. And, I might be able to get another strap for us.
Some gold.
Yeah.
Can I help you find someone?
Yeah, we can go. Yeah, we can go run some gold. Gold's an easy way. It's legal too.
Is it like good money?
Yeah, it's pretty good. It's for a run might take 20 minutes. You make about anywhere from 9 to 12k.
This sounds incredible.
It's pretty good. It's legal, and if we ever wanted to do any like funny business, maybe rob someone on the way, it's pretty much no one carries straps out there.
This is perfect. This is what I want to do for money. Yes.
But yeah, it's a quick legal way to do it.
And plus all the robbing, so illegal money as well, to balance it out.
Yeah. See, the issue that I've had running drugs with the cartel is like, for like 100 meth, they gave me 13k. That was like 2 hours of work.
Yes, same. I get same price, but I do it two people. Don't take as long.
Yeah, but then you gotta split it with two people. You're still making half the money.
This is true. But I actually, he sent me money and I never send it to guy I work with.
The same heck are we.
Here, I'll walk you all through the whole process in just a second.
The name's Bucky, by the way.
I am Vladislav.
Alright, let's run to an ammunition real quick.
Do you have enough for a gun just from melting a few gold bars? This guy is actually legitimate.
Shit, I can't drive.
Okay. Hey, do you want to drive, big man?
I don't have a lockpick.
Okay.
Bucky, you got your seatbelt on?
Shit, I don't even know how to do that.
Flex your B muscle.
It's very important.
There we go.
Yeah, it's very, very, very important.
Especially because when your driver is retarded, sometimes you fly out of car and then your driver run you over.
Twice. Alright, We need to go to this ammunition now. Bucky, have you checked to see how much money you got? I know they usually pay citizens a little bit to move here.
Shit, man, I don't even know how to do that.
Alright, if you flex your M muscle, it'll pull up your phone. You got a few different apps.
Is he got a phone yet? You have to buy a phone, yes?
I do not think so.
No, I got a phone on me.
Yeah.
So where do I go?
There should be a bank app, and it'll show you your current balance. Top right, I think.
Oh, yep, I got money.
Hopefully it lets me, since I don't have...
Hello? Hey, hello? Hello? Fuck you out of here.
You cocksucker!
Holy cow!
Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to do it.
Well, hey, How much money do you need? Back up! Back up, back up, I can finish this. But it keep targeting you. Oh!
Shit, sorry.
Okay. Okay.
Since you're kind of teleporting all over the place?
Yes, yes. So you...
in the trunk.
You don't have a strip?
No, not yet. We have to go to a bank so I can put my money in the bank. Since half of my money's on me, half my money's in the bank where I just sold that gold.
Oh, okay.
Oh, wait, I do have a lockpick on me. Never mind. Sorry, sorry, that's my bad.
Buckled up.
Gotcha, it's good. This is the only bank that works for me for some reason.
Hey, hold on, hold on. We can stop at the club. I did not know there was a club here.
I don't think it opens till night. I don't think it's open right now.
What?
Oh my
fuck?
Gosh. Came out of nowhere. Yeah, we're gonna need a new car. This one's pretty beat up.
Sorry. Sorry, I'm way stressed out.
I think we can put someone in Tronchius.
Y'all hear that?
What? What is up? Oh yes, I hear. Wait, hold on. Bucky, get out of car. Get out of car. I cannot, never mind. I cannot escort you. We have to go look. It is okay. But a gunshot stopped. You think police are still there?
Probably.
It was over here, yes?
Yeah, it was like around the corner to the left.
Where that car just went very fast?
Possibly.
Do you hear a car alarm?
No, I don't. Now I do, yeah.
Where is this? Some man steal car?
That was a lot of gunfire. That was like automatic. I don't know.
Why can't we find him? If it was such crazy attack.
Yeah.
Alright, what is there for us to do? Where do we go? A gold?
Yeah, I think gold's probably the best move. First we need to find... Let's take that car right there. That'll be much faster. Damn! Kicked him across the street.
He ran the fuck away. He did not want smoke if they're all dead. Okay. I'm actually not sure what we're gonna do at this point. I'm gonna grab something though. I'm gonna grab a charger for my phone. Bucky, where you from? How you doing, man? What you up to? What brings you to the city?
I was telling Vlad a little bit before, I just got out of the clink because they threw me there because apparently I was a meth head, but, I mean,
apparently.
I don't think I truly am a meth head. I mean, I tried it like 5 times, that was it.
Gotcha.
How the hell do I turn this, fucking reggae music off?
Here, I got you. It'd be
Thank
your Q muscle, and it brings up a little menu in the car.
How long have you guys been in this town?
I've only been here a couple days, not too long. I've met quite a few people, though. Been in a few right places, right time. Still broke, though. No, still don't have any money. That's because of a few personal, unfortunate... events. Alright, boys, so listen. Here at the Gold Pen, and the only danger really that we'll run into are bobcats. Big bobcat problem here.
Fucking bobcats.
There's one right there. There's one less problem. Oh, he's alive! Now he's not a problem.
AM Big.
Another one right here. I was telling Bucky here that, that's just a deer, that's a sheep actually. The main problem here at Gold Panning is there's bobcats that pop up right here usually, so keep an eye open, because they will fuck you up. It only takes one bite.
All right.
Damn, Bucky, walk much? You collect so much gravel, then you run over here.
And you can mush it. Yes. Okay.
really, realistically, we only need 13, pretty sure, because here, Buck, you can do it over and over. Just sit here and spam E a little bit.
Pick up like how many you think we pick up, like 5 and then take them over, or we only need 13?
13 I think's the most amount of gold bars you can carry before it just gets too heavy to carry. So actually I think about 16 if you don't have anything on you.
Alright, how about we do 10 apiece?
Just grab 16, it'll be alright. It doesn't take too long to process. Yeah, it don't take too you'll be able to carry about of this stuff, you can carry quite a bit, but once you turn it into gold bars, it gets pretty heavy. There's a fucking bobcat up there. Keep my eye on it. Yeah,
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I have muscle spasm and I slip on slippery rock, and I do a wrong thing.
I'd say just grab 20 to be safe. You might be able to do a little bit more if you don't have anything on you, so I'm not exactly sure what the limit is, but I definitely don't think you'd be able to go over 20.
So if the bobcat do decide it want to come over here, what do we do? Just get in the car, or are you running over?
I'm gonna choke that bitch out with my bare hands.
Yeah, I think he just ran over a bobcat.
You do nothing. There's no problem.
It's awesome. This is so easy to wash.
Yeah, it goes fast. The processing might take 5 minutes or so, depends how many you do. And then you just go sell it.
This is like easiest thing.
Easy money. And one thing you can do is the way I've done it is just gotten as much of these raw gold as I can, and then I go like, you can only sell. Yeah, see, I'm already done with that. So you can only carry about, I think the max I've ever been able to do is 17 gold bars, and then I'll just put all the like extra gold that I have in raw gold in my trunk. And then I'll just throw it in my I'll come back and process the rest afterwards, and then I'll throw it in my
So how do we do this? You want us to fill up the car entirely, or just the inventory?
No, because it only lets you sell like once a certain period of time or something. It wouldn't let me sell twice. So,
oh yes, okay.
We'll just come back and do it again. It's not a very long process, so I don't mind to just redo it a few times.
Yes, I agree. This is very nice. Hopefully,
that's the most dangerous part with the bobcats right there.
Hopefully we can buy strip. No more bobcat pro. Is this the 3-stack thing over here?
Yeah, it's right here.
You just sell it right here?
It's super close. No, you process it and then we have to go back to town to sell it. But it's pretty safe. And it's legal. Damn, Buck, you're really going through it.
It is most dangerous kind of bobcat. American house bobcat. I hear they special breed that one just to have breeding problem in nose. I'm not funny. I was forcing it. That's my excuse.
What's this goober over here looking at?
He's staring at a dimly lit wall. And now I come over here. Officer, get the fuck out of here. Is that even a real cop? If I punch him, will people come?
Hey, you know what they say, only one way to find out.
Hey, wait for a driver to come back. He looks a little there, okay. He looks a little more back in reality now. When we get in car, before we leave, I test it. Some fucking thuddy noise in this game. At least it's in the game. I'm so broke. Should double from this run though. Yeah, I really think the cops in this game tried to set us up on the fucking dark web in this game.
Alright, so I'm gonna drop some of my gold, my raw gold here so I can do one more gold bar.
I bring like 20 raw gold, I get like 10 gold bar. 11.
Actually, I think.
I go look for a cooler car.
Crackhead! I boxed in college, shithead!
Halo?
Hello? Hello?
I cannot even do that.
Hey, I can hear you guys talk now. All right.
Okay.
Yeah, I had some stuff messed up on my in my brain. All right.
It's all good, man. Vlad, did you do this?
Hey, Bookie. Hey, let us exchange like a phone number.
Vlad, was this you?
You guys have any extra raw gold on you?
No, I got none.
Bucky, come over here. I have to give you my phone number.
Oh.
Also, you want to take, this car?
Why?
It's newer. Less damage.
Can you guys hear me?
Yes.
Yeah, we can hear you. Damaged?
Bucky, can you give me your phone number?
Also. Yeah, me too. You know how to?
I have no clue.
Alright, yeah, flex your F1 muscle. And then hit citizen interactions and give a phone number. Alright, yeah, you gave it to me.
You got it, Vlad.
I do not see you in my suggested. Try one more time. That is, I have it now.
I didn't even get yours.
Okay. I'll give it to you once we get down there.
The fuck did that guy just do? You see that guy? Okay, he's processing gold. I thought he was an NPC for a second. I was scared. Bucky Kentucky, dude. I like this kid.
Yeah, no, this is good money for how it doesn't take very long and it's legal.
These are all like a good thing. Money good, legal. Legal make it a little boring, but if we get gun and we rob everybody, it is not boring.
I think of it more as a startup.
Oh, I like it. We should get a new outfit so we can put gun in people's face though.
Yeah, that's kind of what my outfit's for.
It is all black.
Plain, all black, and throw a mask on.
Yeah, I like it.
I'm going out.
We gotta go sell this shit.
Early in the morning, though.
All right. been working the whole time. It is closed.
Give it a couple minutes, couple hours, or whatever.
Oh.
Pretty soon.
All right, let us go outside.
Hey, Vlad, look what the.
What's in here? Oh!
Oh, yeah!
Yes, I like it, I like it.
This place knows what's going on.
Never did I think I would mine and sell gold in the 2021.
Yeah.
It is closed, pussy. He's never going to know. He's gonna waste his time.
Hey, Vlad, you know, we could throw on a couple masks.
Turn this car around. I have a wrench.
Oh, I like this.
All right, buddy. I'm gonna need you to hop out the car. Yep. That's right. I know you got some gold bars on you, haven't you?
Ed, you should probably shout at him.
Hey, pussy,
hey, brother,
give us your
you
gold.
I know you got some gold bars on you. How many you got? How many you working with? I'm gonna go ahead and take that phone from you. I don't want you, you know, doing anything.
Don't move. Stop moving.
Go ahead
moving.
And do it. My boys are on the way right now, so you better do it quick.
Wow, you're real pussy, aren't you?
Better do it quick.
We'll let you go. We'll catch you next time. Oh, come on, Bucky. I'll remember that face.
Okay, I don't want to be Debbie Downer, but he definitely saw us before we put on mask. And his boys are not. There's only 20 people like us in city. These boys are not even online.
That's fine though, but I realized I didn't have my handcuffs.
I thought about that halfway through.
We'll have to go buy some. I forgot.
We will each own like two pair, so we can each get.
No, it's
well,
infinite use.
What if we want
use.
To rob like six people though?
Don't. I don't think you need multiple pairs.
Yeah, nice. What is this? There's like garage sign down there. Is it impound lot?
Yeah, that's the police impound.
Oh, can you buy junkies' cars?
No, that's just for people to get their cars back. There is a place where you can buy used cars, though, but usually people sell their cars pretty high. Yeah, that guy, I didn't give a fuck about his boys, but I didn't have a. Didn't have my cuffs on me, so there's really not much I can do. Also, where we didn't get this. What the fuck was it? Oh, here it is.
I cannot move. Again? Dude. Why does it crash so much? That's so. Mm. Chicago. A man inside his hollow. Here we go. Take it easy. I'm not trying to go against you. Actually, I'm going with you. Gotta get up out of here and you will leave me behind. I know you won't cause we share common interest. You need me there. Here we go. Sulka!
Lad, what's up, man? What happened?
A blackout or something like that for a little bit.
Got you. Bucky disappeared too.
Bucky as well.
Yeah. Maybe it was the city.
Yes, maybe
like
he
like a Thanos back. Snap.
Good one. Where are you?
I'm still at the tool store. Do you not pop up where you left?
Yeah, no, I think I'm like a little down the street.
Oh, I see you, yeah. I'm
oh, wait, man, I see you,
the,
I see.
In the middle of the parking lot.
Oh, I see, no, I see. We have to steal that Mustang, bro. Whoa. Wait,
yeah,
if
can,
Bucky don't come
this.
Back, we take that.
Yeah, we'll go ahead and get it going.
Do you know how to hang up phone?
Oh yeah, press M and then, yeah, gotcha. Press M and there should be a button to hang up. Hey, no, I thought that might have fixed it. You got your handcuffs?
No.
Bucky's back. Yeah, I don't know where Bucky went.
Do you think he come back or do you think he's
I don't know. We'll just go about our business. We'll go back to gold, see if we can sell it now.
He will call us if he comes back, yes.
Yeah, we can check our contacts every once in a while. We gotta get him a mask. He seemed pretty down for robbing.
Duh. It will be like no way for money. All the time.
Yeah, robbing at the gold place is pretty good money. A lot of times you can't sell it back to back, but you know, we can just go stash it. Ain't no problem. And just sell it later.
Jeez.
Let's get this done over real quick. There we go.
About to make some money. Let's see.
Let's see.
Drum roll. It doubled the money in my bank account.
How much did you get?
7,800.
Yeah, that's not very much. I think there might be like a market system. So like if too many people are doing gold, I think that it's gonna be worth less. Yeah. Like that on this other city that I was in. So I guess we gotta find some other hustle to do right now, otherwise we're just gonna keep diminishing. Wonder if there's a way.
That is, we can actually go to ammunition now.
Yeah, you ready to get a gun?
Let me check.
I like the way this car sounds. Oh, this is that dude's car. I'm about to lockpick it, see if he's got any gold in it. Oh, never mind. It's not his car. It's just a car he borrowed.
Them.
Yeah, we'll go deposit your money and then we'll run to an ammunition. City, bro, the amount of people in this city that call the cops or call their friends with a gun pointed to their face is pretty impressive, the balls on these people.
So do I just deposit it? I put it in this account balance and then I can spend it? Yes?
Yeah.
Alright. It is time for my first pull. Yeah, stores like... Yeah, you see it.
A little too much on that one.
Do I have to do anything with it before I shoot it?
No, as long as... Did you buy ammo also?
Yes, I have 21 shot.
Yeah, as long as you've got ammo, you should be good. Ooh. These cops are acting kind of weird.
I agree. Waiting for us to fuck up.
I think let's run to City Hall. We can get a couple driver's licenses. They're pretty cheap. way, if we do get pulled over, then it should be pretty smooth.
Oh, we don't even have a license?
No, we've got ID, we don't have license.
I don't even... Oh my god, I've been doing this game so illegal. This
it's
city.
Okay, I think usually, if you're pretty new to the city, usually they let you off, but... I don't want any hiccups.
Do you know how to like rob a gas station or maybe even a house if we can?
I'm not sure. We'll have to find someone about that.
I know you can open gas station cash register with lockpick, but I know it takes forever, and police normally. Last time I did it, I got arrested halfway through. I have advanced lockpick now, so maybe it's better. But who even knows?
Yeah, we might need a hostage to keep the police out. If you go right here and go to identity, you should be able to get a license.
Hey brother, do you know what a screwdriver set can do?
I don't know. No, I really don't know too much about much from the stores. We can go see if there's anyone at the hospital. There might not, people like to hang out there. We might be able to find someone that could give us a little info.
This is probably a good plan. Look like anyone is here anymore. I think they leave. Shit. I pressed the wrong button.
Oh no.
Hey, hello, sir. You have any advice to give someone new to city?
Hey man, my name is Daryl.
Hello, Daryl. I am Vladislav.
Nice to meet you. Sorry, man. I do accent for the people when I meet them. Anyway, my name's Daryl. Nice to meet you. I didn't mean to be offensive to your culture there. I'm just passing through, kind of new here, you know.
It is alright.
Don't tell anyone. Don't tell anyone, but that's not my car right there.
Yeah, I also. That is not my car.
Yeah. I like you, man.
I like you too, Daryl. I hope to see you around, sir.
Yeah, me too, man. Nice to know that I have a friend.
Always in the city. Do you need my phone number?
Yeah, that'd be kind of helpful. I'm not very good at using my phone, though.
Just call me when you need me.
Buddy brought me here. I was bleeding out. He tapped one of their cars, and they're like, "Bro, you tapped my car. He's fucking carrying my just about dead corpse in here," and they got all mad about it.
The day was incredible. It was scary.
Yeah, guys, something else.
Do you know about the screwdriver kits?
Screwdriver kits? I know where you can get them, I think.
Do you know what they do? I know where to get them, but I have one. Do you know what they do?
Oh, I'm not sure what they do. No.
Shit. I think I am going to try to use it like a lockpick, maybe. We will see.
Yeah, go for it, dude. Go for it.
Alright. I say we go way out into country and we rob gas station with screwdriver set. We at least go try and see if it works.
You think that's what we need? Not the advanced lockpick?
Well, I have both, so it is okay either way. But I'm going to try both, see which one does it faster.
Alright, we'll have to find a faster car.
This is true. We can wait for police, I shoot cop, you get in the driver's seat, and we take their car. It's very fast.
I would rather just be able to run away instead of give them the reason to shoot.
Good point. I don't know,
They've also got bigger guns.
It's true. I only have Ruger.
Yeah. They've got, like, ARs and shit. Hey, this will probably do us. Man. Ooh, let's get that. It's got a roof and everything.
Yeah, let us not take a convertible.
Like he was ready to fight at first.
Yes, I got out. I wanted to fight with him.
Let's get on the freeway. Mark the furthest away gas station you can find. Oh, do you think this car is faster? This car looks a little bit faster. I don't care anymore. I don't care.
This car does look very fast. God damn it! Does Mark show up on your map?
Yeah, it does, but there's one a lot further out than that. Like up there? Oh, what the fuck?
No, but look, there's a... There's a police station right
there. What do you think about going to that one?
Police? Do police... Can they come out of any police station? Because there's a police station... There's two up in the country, very close to that one. One is on North Beach. Very close to that.
Vlad, what'd you think about that one?
Oh, I'm sorry. You cannot hear me when I have map.
Yeah.
I think... There are two more police stations on the map, and they are up there, pretty close to that place. So, I don't know if police come out of there, or if all the police are in the city right now. But if police come out of there, we need to go to one that is far away from all of the police places. Hilo.
Oh yeah, sorry, I forgot about the map thing too. Yeah, we'll go to that one. The only thing is we might need a hostage for this.
We're going to be okay, because we're going to figure out how to do it without one. Hey, worst case scenario, you pretend I am your hostage.
Ooh, I like that idea.
You have handcuff?
I do, but most likely we'll probably just want your hands up instead of handcuffs.
Yeah, okay.
The only thing is, whenever I'm done, they're probably gonna want you to just come out and like stay with them, and then I'll have to go alone. So that's actually probably not a bad thing.
You want to actually do it that way? But that is like, I feel like pussy. So if we can get away with the other way, we do it the right way.
Okay. I mean, it's whatever you want to do. I don't know how much money comes out of this. So it might be, you know, if we get a lot of money, it might be worth just securing the bag for right now until we get a little more, you know.
Yes, yes. We will see how much we get. I don't even think it is that much, though.
Yeah, it's probably not a ton.
Yeah, police cars on flat level, they go 150, 160.
Really?
I stole
this thing,
one once. Let it go straight and see how high it can get up there.
This thing looks like it's going about 120, so that's not bad, but it's also got really good handling.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's doing pretty good. Let's see. The only thing is, if I just feel like there's nothing stopping the cops from just bringing an AR-15 in here and mowing us down.
It is like a decent point, but I think we have to try, because if we don't, who will?
Okay, yeah, I mean, we can try it, see what happens.
Oh, wait a minute.
Is anything working?
Hold on, this will.
All right, I'm gonna go outside and watch. What's up?
Hey, you can go outside and let's talk on phone. Oh, okay. Never mind.
I was just, I was getting the car set up.
Okay. I mean, if you want to be lookout, you know, or you can honk.
How long does it look like it's going to take?
Halfway there.
Vlad, how long does it look like it's going to take?
I am halfway there.
Halfway there? Alright, that's not bad. That's not bad. We might be able to get in here and get out.
It is giving me about...
No sign of cops yet.
Hey, wait, come in here. Hey, come in here. If we figure out the code to the safe, which I heard you can find it in here.
Alright. Is there anything in there?
Hey, the safe. Can you open the safe? I read you the combo.
Yeah. How do you...
Just...
Okay, yeah, yeah.
Ready?
Yep.
30, 63, 21, 45,
90. One second. 63, what was the second number? Or the third number?
21.
And what?
45 and 19.
Okay. Oh, I messed it up. All right, start again.
Hold on.
Sorry.
30.
30.
45.
45. 19. It didn't work.
Yield on.
I'm gonna go check on the cops.
How do you make this thing work? What do you use?
Your arrow keys. Hey, is your gun loaded?
30, 63, 21.
I have ammo, but my gun's not loaded.
Mine is not loaded either. How do
we
get
out of here then?
Okay. Hey, can you try one more time, but do it like a little different, you know?
Yeah, I'll try it a different time. Alright, let me know.
Alright, 30. Do you hear the click? Cops are here. We have to go.
Hello, officers! Hello, officers. We got families to look after. Yeah, I've got a guy in the back. All right, Mr. Look, I'm not looking to shoot.
Cams, two people, we got descriptions, everything, man.
Can't have your buddy there.
You can't make up a hostage. Come on, bro.
Oh, okay.
We already saw you. We caught you, buddy.
Caught you
lacking.
Yeah,
he's got a mask. Yeah, put him up.
Go, go, go!
Get him, go! Good try, guys.
Good one, bro.
I thought he was thriving.
Nah, we spike tripped this guy, bro.
Oh, you guys are good.
That is very fun.
Don't worry.
Got you, man.
Wait a minute. Before you take us in, please, can you let us know what? How do you open the safe? Cause I have combo, and we just fuck with
how
safe.
How'd you get the combo?
I find it on the wall.
Oh. Should I let you try and do it again? I'll let you do it.
Can you help teach me?
I don't know how to do it.
Cause here. I cannot figure this out. Can you get my partner in here? Cause I was trying to read it to him. But I don't think that was working.
Okay, try it. I don't know, fucking try it.
Okay, wait a minute. Can you read me this combo?
Can I what?
I just dropped a sticky note. Can you read the combo to me?
Just keep trying it, man. I'll go till you get it.
Okay, but can you read the combo?
Where's the combo?
I dropped it on a sticky note.
Where?
It's on a sticky note that I dropped on the ground in here by the safe.
I don't see a sticky note. Oh. Where's the sticky note? No sticky note, you didn't drop. No, you didn't drop.
Hold on, I think I remember. 30, 63, I think 21, 45, and 19. Okay. 21. 45. Okay. It's about a work officer. 19. I'm in.
Are you in? How much money is in there?
Okay, never mind. That didn't work.
Damn, where'd you go, bro? I impounded my car. He's gonna pick me up. Why would you fucking leave? I needed you to come pick me up. Alright, bro, come on.
Can you take me out of here? And then I want to wait. Hold on, I'm gonna try it again. I'm just do it backwards.
Careful, man. I want him to get into the vault, but he doesn't know how to. I'm waiting for him to do it.
Hey, figure it out. I'm figuring it out.
All right, bro. Just wait till you go, and then tell me how much you get.
Yeah. But what I pictured, bro?
That's a sexy picture, bro.
Yeah.
Here, watch him for a second. I know it looks on.
Do you see sticky note I drop on ground?
No, I don't see it.
So this would be an armed robbery. It would be.
It's not armed.
And Grand Theft Auto, they sold a car too.
No, that's someone's car. That's a green. That's like.
I impounded it for 3.5k, so.
Oh my god, bro. Let's see. What else? Oh, evading. One guy tried to evade. Let's see. I'm gonna just scroll.
Can you pull me out? Because I cannot, like, this whole room doesn't exist in my vision because I didn't enter it, so my brain doesn't know I'm actually here. Wink, wink.
Just cuff him and uncuff him.
Okay, yeah, that actually did work. I can see again.
Nice, man. Oh, wait, do you fucking put him in the phone?
I want him to learn how to fucking do it. What is, criminal threat? He didn't do any of those, so he would just be looking at 7k fine, 20 months, but I'll probably pump it down 2k fine, 7 months. Because I'm a nice guy.
You are best officer.
I know, man. It's Officer Brown, man. Officer Brown from the LEO.
Make sure to tell her chief, man.
Make sure to tell the season chief that, you know, Officer Brown needs a raise. He needs a promotion.
I will tell him this.
Hey, it's a party. I would keep that guy cuffed though, just not ask him. Fucking gonna shoot us.
Yeah. I use
hard cuffs. Oh, and mask. That's a pretty cool mask out there. Scary. Yeah.
I swear to God, I put the combo in there, right? But door does not open. Like it make clicking
sound. Triangle the other way. Triangle the other way.
It make clicking sound when I go the one way.
Fuck it. Maybe let your boy try it. Tell him the combo. Yeah, uncuff him, bro.
Don't worry, then that's we got it under control.
Here, tell him the
the code.
Let him try it. Maybe it's fucked for you.
You ready? You ready? It goes 30, 63.
Hello.
21.
Vlad.
Oh, you can't hear me when I'm inside the. Okay, 30.
Okay, 30.
63. 63. 21.
Okay. 45. All right. 19. See, that should be done.
You hear it? It make click sound, but then it just make you keep.
Yeah, it sounds like it's open. Like that's the only reason we're still here is because we were trying this like the whole time.
I don't. Maybe try go zero variant. Maybe that.
Ooh, that's a good idea actually.
Fuck, I'll wait till you guys do this, man. I got nothing to say.
Do you know anybody in the city who knows how to do this?
Yeah, there's a lot of robbers, but I don't know. I can't call them. I don't got their phone number. But
this exact save doesn't work. I don't know how to do this save. I know other saves though.
Let me try. Okay, no, it doesn't work that way. I guess it's supposed to go. It's supposed to be left, right, left, right, left, right. Cause that's the only way
you
it
can,
works. But
yeah, you can hear it click when you get the number, but it doesn't open at the
end. Oh yeah. Okay. Try it. Let me. I think you might have to go all the way around like you would a real one. All right.
Okay.
Oh yeah, that's probably why.
Yeah. No. Cause then it's
now.
It's
okay. Look at this. Are you really going to give me a criminal charge when he is doing it?
Nah, bro. We'll probably let you guys go.
Dude, let us be buddies. We can be good friends. Yeah, we'll stay out of crime.
No, you can do as much crime as you want.
What
the honestly, it's honestly making my day better because stuff to do.
I did it, but it just made the lockpick sound.
Yeah, it's right? Yeah, exactly. That's what we were saying. Like, it's not.
I'm stuck, bro. Evan, uncuff me. I'm stuck, bro.
We'll ask around and give y'all something to do.
You handcuffed me.
I know.
So how much actual like activity besides like traffic stops do you guys have? Like,
bank robberies.
And how often do those happen?
Not often.
Alright. Listen. I'm working on it. I got a
good
few things.
You did actual bank robbery.
Yeah. This is like startup fund. We don't have much money. This is like if you guys want to donate, GoFundMe. We've got one of those going on, but
let's see how much money I have in my bank.
I have 4,000.
Damn.
Not do you quite have bank robbing money?
You have the like chip and shit to do it or not?
Yeah, I got a few things. I was a garbage man in a, you know, for a
you
little
got
bit.
You obviously have a gun, right?
Yes.
We don't know how to load them though.
Yeah, no, he
it's
told
fine.
Me we gotta,
you just put it at a hostage. You need a hostage, you can point at the hostage.
Okay, bro, yeah, this is what you want to do. If you want to rob a bank, get a hostage, and then the cops can't really do anything to you. So, like, because our number one job is to make sure the hostage gets out safe and alive, right? So,
see, that's what I was telling Vlad. Even on this, I was like, hey, we need a hostage. Otherwise, he's just going to come in and shoot us.
Yeah,
and if he was like, no, that's for pussies. And I was like, money's not for pussies.
So you guys can't figure it out?
No.
It's right here. I don't know what's. I mean, it's. We'll have to ask around. But
let me ask Season. Yes, Season, are you on the radio, bro?
There, agent. Did his combo on this.
Oh, there you go. You dropped it. Sticky note. Dan, pick it up and try.
Hey, can you tell me how to load my gun?
Yeah, so pull out your gun, right? And then make sure that the pistol ammo is also in a number slot. And then while your gun's out, click that number that the ammo's in. And that should load your gun.
Yeah, you got it, right? It's nice.
You got that, bro?
Understood.
Yeah,
Yes, I, this cigarette is glitching me out.
Ah. I mean, I guess I'll just leave you guys here. I mean, keep trying.
I feel bad, bro.
Keep trying, I guess, but. Yeah.
Alright, guys.
Listen, we'll work on getting y'all more to do.
Alright, bro. It's all good.
This is much appreciated.
Here.
We'll start making some waves soon.
Yeah, there you go. Alright, boys, have a good one.
You too. What a crazy fucking day. Let's say, let us get out of here.
Yeah, let's go.
We could do this to another store, because now we know it
works.
Yeah,
that's fine. I'm gonna have to take a quick break after this, after we get a car.
This is
how much money did you get from the register?
Not much. I
how
think.
How much was it? Is it? It's probably not much in the register, probably a lot more in the.
Yeah, I got like $2,000.
Oh, jeez. Yeah, I think we're pretty much just robbing it for the sticky note.
I think that is true.
Yeah, I think you can keep all that. I don't need a cut of that. Then, but
you
I'm actually gonna. I gotta hop off, take a break. I'll
all right.
be back in a little bit.
All right. I'm gonna try to meet.
Take it easy.
You too, brother.
Ask around about that combination.
Yeah, I ask about the screwdriver too. To see if we can do anything. Those cops didn't give a fuck. They were cool. Realistically, I should take a break at this point. Yeah, I said I was going to take a break, but apparently I'm not. I really want to find out how them rob shit though. For a bit. It's nice that you can see my face now. I'm probably gonna play Valheim later. No cap.